Hey, 42 here. In 1900, all the world's mathematical knowledge could be written in about 80 books. Today, it would fill more than 100,000. Welcome to RIF. James Garfield, 20th president of the USA, could write Greek with one hand whilst writing Latin with the other. Human saliva contains a painkiller called opiorphine that is 6 times more powerful than morphine. The platypus and the echidna are the only mammals that could make their own custard. They both lay eggs and produce milk. The Archbishop of Manila from 1974 to 2003 was called Cardinal Sin. There is a single mega colony of ants that spans 3 continents, covering much of Europe, the west coast of the US, and the west coast of Japan. A riot in England and Wales must legally involve a minimum of 12 people. Under US federal law, it's only 3 people, and in Nevada, only 2. Although slavery was abolished in the British colonies in the 19th century, slavery was not made a statutory offence in the UK until the 6th of April 2010. An orange is a berry, but a strawberry isn't. A knot is something tied in a single piece of rope or line, whereas something that joins 2 ropes together is actually called a bend. Jimmy Carter once sent a jacket to the dry cleaners with the nuclear detonation code still in the pocket. There is a glacier called Blood Falls in Antarctica that regularly pours out red liquid, making it look like the ice is bleeding. Humans have the same number of hair follicles as chimpanzees. In 1715, a group of Jacobite rebels failed to take Edinburgh Castle because their rope ladders were 6 feet too short. All polar bears are Irish. They're descended from brown bears that lived in Ireland over 10,000 years ago. In 2007, an American man named Corey Taylor tried to fake his own death in order to get out of his cell phone contract without paying a fee. But it didn't work. Thanks for the view, subscribe for more 42.